Okay, they've been in the pre-oil for about 35-40 minutes. I've now egg washed them, and at Castle Baker, this is how we finish them off. I've done poppy seed on these, and then I cut them, and I'll put sesame seed on these just to decorate them. The egg wash acts to stick the sesame seed on the skin to stop it falling off. Just going to put the cuts on the surface just to decorate them, and it also allows the dough piece to expand so those cuts open like it. I'll leave those just for those cuts there. Okay, I'll now put these into the oven. Leave them in the oven now for about 30 minutes. We'll check on them at 20 minutes to see how they're progressing.